Taylor Swift went out with friends in Los Angeles without Travis Kelce. They dined at Barney's Beanery in West Hollywood. Swift, known for her famous friendships, was seen chatting with friends at the table. Although she's known for her relationship with Kelce, she also has close bonds with other celebrities like Selena Gomez and Blake Lively. Earlier, Swift and her friends cheered on Kelce and the Kansas City Chiefs during the Super Bowl.